hear a lot of people telling me that they really struggle to find a routine, a daily routine, or a weekly routine to even get to classes when they're juggling a busy family and jobs and everybody else's schedules and things like that. In fact, that's really, a friend of mine, it was back in 1999, a friend of mine was telling me just that. She used to come to my yoga classes and she really enjoyed them when she came along. She loved them, but she had, with all her kids' activities, she only had one free evening in the week, and she actually just was tired and she just wanted to stay home and not have to run out the door and do things, go to classes and stuff. So that's why I started making my yoga videos. It was a request from her to do some yoga at home. And that was back in 1999, and I started my online yoga classes in January 2020, and it was the 15 minutes a day because that's what suited her. She had a busy lifestyle and she just wanted to do short yoga videos because she didn't know enough yoga to do it off the top of her head. She needed to have a little bit of guidance. So that's what my yoga videos are all about. I've got a challenge starting next week, which is just like a little taster. Well, it's on the 2nd of August, and it's a little taster of what the classes are all about, and you're very welcome to come along. It's a week from Monday to Friday, and you'll get the 15 minutes slots of video every day that you can fit in at any time. Monday, Wednesday and Friday is yoga, and then Tuesday and Thursday is body rolling, because the body rolling complements the yoga really well. It's like having a massage that you can do for yourself regularly, and really good for getting rid of niggling aches and pains. So you're welcome to come and join. My friend who started the whole process going with my yoga videos is still in the group, which is wonderful, and so are some of our friends as well. So it's a lovely group, but the challenge is just a free taster. Every evening I also go on and do like a little wind down relaxation, just to help you relax at the end of the day, because sometimes when you're just a busy person, it's switching off is just as important as stretching. So we do all of that, and I also suggest healthy drinks. So you find that as well, whenever people do yoga, they the benefits, they start feeling good in all areas of their life and they want to eat better and drink better. So I'll be suggesting some nice recipes to help you do a gentle detox as well, so you'll really feel the benefits in your health and your well-being and going into your diet and everything as well. So you're very welcome to join. It's free. It's like a little mini yoga retreat that you'll be doing from home, and it starts August 2nd. So please come and join me. If you're struggling with this might be a great way for you to fit yoga into your life. Thanks for watching.